Hi guys, my name is Kevin Solomon Missal. Welcome to my life page. Today I'm going to talk about writing. But before that, let me introduce myself. I'm a writer, I'm a publisher, and I'm a reader. I don't know what else I can talk about myself other than the fact that, you know, I've been writing for the last 7 years. I was 14 when I launched my first book. It was titled Damon Black, The Battle of Lost Ages. It was a fantasy book inspired by Rick Riordan. Then I wrote my second book at the age of 16, which was based on a Christian mythology. And at the age of 18, I wrote a thriller book and then a horror. And now finally, I have written a book on Kalki avatar, the 10th avatar of Lord Vishnu. I also co-own and I have co-founded a publishing startup, which is called Kalamos Literary Services. I am a graduate of St. Stephen's College in History Honours. Everyone writing is a very different process. You know, writing, for some writing is like a dream, for some writing is a mystery, for some writing is a headache. I think for me, writing is a necessity. I think for me, writing, if I'm not able to write for more than 10 days or 5 days, I will not be able to, you know, live the next day because I'll be so irritated. I think writing is like a way of expressing myself on the page and letting other people read what's in my flesh, in my bones, in my, you know, what I think about the world and I think about the society. So yeah, I think writing is all about expression for me. The most important things is that you should know the audience to who you're writing. You know, many people criticize Chetan Bhagat for writing bad books. But I think that's wrong to say that, you know, like, and then other very, very well-polished writers, they say, oh, you know what, Chetan Bhagat is writing literature and that is totally a bad literature. I don't know why he's writing that and all. I think, and I don't know why he's earning so much. How is he earning from his literature? I think the reason why he's earning so much is because he's found his target audience. And that's the reason. One of the most important skills when you're writing a book is that, you know, you need to just wait and just write every day. What happens is, I have a Facebook friend and I always see him writing every day and he has not published one book. But he keeps writing. He used to write so bad, but now when I see his writing, it has improved so much. Even though he has not finished a book, he's improved his writing so much. Why? Because he keeps writing. And that's where perseverance comes in. So I think consistency, perseverance, grilling, knowing that there will be no future to this book, knowing that there will be no, there's no past or present, just writing. And if you do that, perhaps you end up writing a bestseller. I'm a graduate. I have never worked in a corporate office and fixed timings, but I've seen my brother, my cousin brother, work from early 9 to 7 and he used to come home and he used to be so tired. Same with my dad. Everyone in my family is corporate. Well, I told my dad, I'm like, no, I can't join corporate because that is something that doesn't emotionally satisfies me. So, yeah, you don't have flexible hours. I think that's the coolest thing that you can find from a job. But, you know, writing, it's like job only because you're writing for like 7-8 hours a day if you're writing continuously. You get criticized for your work. And it can be totally demeaning. You can feel the lowest of low. But I feel it's necessary to be humiliated. I feel if you don't get humiliated, you'll never succeed in life. I would say that every writer should write a bad book first in their life, at least once in their life, so that they can present it to the world and get humiliated, learn so many things from it, and then go and write a brilliant book. So for a writing thing, I go to my Chennai house. I isolate myself from all the problems. There's a network issue. That's the best thing to do. So I don't have any issue. People are calling me. I don't care. And I choose a genre. I research on that genre. I am like, okay, this genre can be a good, you know, it can be marketed well. It is very vibrant in this age right now. Like for instance, I chose mythology because mythology is very vibrant nowadays. Everyone wants to read mythology. It's like Amar Chitra Katha again, all over again. you know. So I choose the genre, I work on it, I work on the subject, I take a lot of time to think about the subject. Once I get the story, I outline the story, and then I just write. So I write for 6-7 hours, I take break, and I watch some football, I watch some TV, I watch some television show. So I keep inspiring myself with that other genre so that I finish my book. So yeah, so I sleep, I wake up again, I eat my breakfast and all, I write 6-7 hours. Then at night, again I write from 12 to 4 I write. So till 4 o'clock I write, and I write around 10,000 words a day. So I finish a book in 1 month. I hope I have given you a balanced overview about writing. Thank you for listening to me.